da Bolívia. Ali se diz assim: "This case is not the concern of the Rock family or AK or Nandi. It is the concern of the entire world." You remember when Agnes was killed? BBC, CNN covered the news the whole day because this was an international icon that we are celebrating today. So as a family, we are together in this, and I want to assure you, your foundation, mumesema, mimi kama senator ya simu hii, tutasimama na nyinyi to ensure that we establish Agnes Jebet Tirop Foundation in honor and in memory of her. Ya mwisho, mimi, oja mwamwa ingereza kusuhili, kitu na mwaya nandi, kia ndaya plan rover, na matunda ure. So abeja mwaya in ingereza kidogo. Mimi, as you are well aware, I am the only senator in the Republic of Kenya who currently, and it is active before the House of the Senate, a motion to discuss the welfare and challenges being faced by athletics, at least we have in this department. Na tusidanganyane, the only treasure, mingitine bila kwaleji in koparele, kuni gobole ile kiyo. Treasure na gobaye gorubayi, and we cannot allow that. Last magiri kwaiga, moving up kwaleji, apart from being a national treasure, for the asset to our community. We have lost in agriculture, this is the only asset we have. Is our kids, and we must protect them diversely. And we need to call out the ministry. My brother, your excellency, the governor, Kajapin. Mwambie serikali wawache kulia machozi ya mamba hapa. Let them stop crying crocodile tears. This funeral should have been the state funeral. Hata bendera ingekuwa imevalishwa katika hii jeneza in honor of our sister. Wacha niwaambie wananchi, nchi kama India, the largest democracy in the world, hawajawahi imbiwa wimbo wa taifa internationally the way when Agnes and other brothers and sisters win wimbo wa taifa. It's only two people. It is Uhuru Kenyatta na mtu mwenye ameshinda kama hao wakimbiaji. Juzi nikauliza Senate, mbona hamkupokea athlete? The worst you can do, unapokea athlete tu na kupea Masai shuka. Masai shuka na maji, where are we going as a country? Nikauliza mbona hawakupelekelea vizuri.